It's gonna be up to you and me.